Like they already said, they have suspended the strike for only 2 weeks. But I think they have made a grievous mistake. They would have come back to NEC to decide the next act of action. They hurriedly went into negotiation to call up the strike. I think those people are not too happy. We are not happy. Leadership, are we happy?
No!
Leadership, are we happy?
No!
We cannot continue to remain in the hands of the few who will mortgage our conscience. Because some other time, when we call our workers to say this is our struggle, they will not believe in us.
I really did not know how we degenerated to this extent. We are supposed to be the voice of the common man in the street. We are supposed to be a voice to reckon with. We are supposed to be a voice government will reckon with. As I speak with you today, Igige has continued to make fool of us because we've not been able to hold our onions. As I speak with you, there's no equal and opposite reaction to what the government is doing. I bet you, in every situation, if there's no equal and opposite reaction, things will always go like this. We cannot continue to suffer this way just for 30,000 naira. 30,000 naira. As I speak with you, minimum wage is just 30,000 naira. But federal government have increased fuel for over 3 times. Please, there are too many ways to kill a rat. It is hard time we tell the airline, the politicians, they cannot continue to mess with us because we are still so low. That is why they begin to mess with us. But we want to tell them, in Edo, this is unacceptable before us. In Edo, we will not take it.